Alrighty, righty, right. What's up, my froters? I just licked the mic. We'll see if I can hear that. So yeah, you guys know me as Maxwell. Basically, what happened was we went to Fry's yesterday, and Max, the other rider that now has a husky, bought a new microphone since he lost his. Typical. And we get back and we're trying it out, seeing if it works. And it doesn't work with his Garmin. So I said, well, I'm gonna try it with my GoPro, and hell yeah, it frickin' worked. First time motovlogging right here. Should be pretty fun. I wanna show you guys this building that a car fucking jumped into. So see this green fence right here? A car went through that lot, hit a dirt pile, and fucking landed on that house. Two people in the car died, supposedly. You know, we out here skirting. It was flapping on my chin like a old man's nutsack. So yeah, for those of you that don't know, I ride a KTM 525 EXE from 2007. The last year they made the KTMs with the RFS motor. The old dandy RFS that loves to spring leaks on me all the fucking time. I feel like that's all I do is fix a fucking leak after leak after fucking motherfucking leak. My guillotine, drink the medicine, drink the taking things, go to those extremes, let's go, it's parliament, calamari wins, ballet in Vegas, we was in the tennis. Even right now, I have a fucking leak that seems to be coming from my upper head gasket, which just likes to fucking piss oil all over the front of my engine. It's pretty gnarly. I love it. Keeps my engine nice and cool, you know? Nice and lubed on the outside, keeps it nice and shiny. Everyone's like, what is this dude doing with his goddamn hand everywhere? I'm moto vlogging, bitch. Oh, nice car, dude. You want to race? Bitch, I'll beat your ass. You know, that's another thing I've been like kind of on the fence about. When we started this channel, Froden Boys, none of us had a road bike. That was not in the picture. It was all about them real dirt bikes. So that's why we got the idea of Froden Boys, because we were always off-roading. Mix them together, you get Froding. But now, it's like, I haven't been to the off-road, in a solid minute. You know, I'm gonna just say fuck it, and we're gonna hit this canyon. Oh, that's a cop, though. No, he did! Let's pull off for a fucking fat minute. A skirt! See if I can get a flat tire here. Oh, hell yeah! Yay, 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 yay! Yay! Oh, shit, Nick! Oh, fuck! Alright, let's hit the fucking road again. Not yet though, because there's a car right there. Go nice and slow till I see another car. Because I want to rail some corners! I railed your mom on a Tuesday and I railed this corner on a fucking Saturday. Oh god damn it, that was fast. You guys might see me doing this shit a lot, where I reach over with my left for the right handlebar. And you wanna know why? Cause I like to jerk off when I ride. And I'm riding. Psych, you thought it's actually cause I have mad carpal tunnelage. And my hands love to fall right on asleep like a little baby. Fuck it. What's up?
The address they showed us that we have to go through this way. It's a country club, I think, up here.
Honestly, I have no idea. I've never been up here.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that is lit as fuck. Fuck you, curb. I just cleaned my wheels. Fuck. Fuck it. Let's go that way. That way was... Oh, shit. Well, definitely have to go that way. I'm probably not gonna be able to go that way because there's a fucking World War II bunker full of fucking nuclear bombs up there. But fuck it! Fuck it! Fuck it! Fuck it! Send it! Just fucking send it! Supermoto wheelies under! Holy shit, what is this place? Reservoir? Yeah, my ass, that's a fucking reservoir. Oh, I'm gonna get a flat tire. Fuck this. Oh shit, I'm gonna have a nice fucking picnic on the fucking golf range? And sipping my cup of tea. Should I fucking rev bomb the fuck out of these bitches? Yeet! sorry. Well, this is awkward. Maybe I have to get closer. Sure what to do. Do you want to open up the fence? Or should I just go back this way? I guess we'll just go back this way. Like nothing ever happened. I love rainbows. I have done it, my friends. I have done it. I have found the entrance and exit for me. I have done it, I have done it, I have done it. Wait for these cars. Now is a good time. Now is a good time to rail the corners. Long, long time. 15 dick. Wait a fucking 45. Oh shit. Oh fucking shit. Oh my god, I think that was the lowest I've ever gotten. It probably wasn't even that low. Oh no. And as you guys may know, I do a lot of stand-up wheelies. Maximilian has now surpassed me at the ability to ride a seat wheelie. However, he's too much of a, what's a nice way to put this, fucking cuntbag to put his feet on the seat. He wants to stand up. I'll give him what he wants. Gotta find that wheelie gear, duh. It's been real, Froders. Like I said, let me know in the comments what you think about the whole Froden Boys to like Roden Boys or something completely different. I don't know. Whatever, man. Shit. We'll just keep it the same, man. Shit. Deuces, my dudes.